haven't got a clue, have you? How you've ruined everyone's lives, and all because of what? So you could go out and have a laugh. Yeah, does it make you a big man, does it? You a big man now, are you? How? Because you've been jailed? Because you're so sick? Listen, I'll see you about, all right?
Oh, yes, bro. Cool.
You know,
someone with you. You look a bit mashed up. Everything alright, yeah?
She applied for
cool, yeah.
Hey, good to see you. Kevin in.
Things are looking well.
Right, it shouldn't take too long. You just need to run through the license.
Okay.
So well done for getting here. That's brilliant. You can just sign here, please. Brilliant. Okay. So now, I think it's really important if you go and look for a college place for you and somewhere more stable to live.
Be protected, being guided on the right path. Inside here, it's just a cruise on our
way. Okay. Ready for our first day then?
I'm gonna do the best I can to provide for us all. So knowing time, what I'm saying now will come true. You see, the only reason I'm living is for my fans, because I believe I can do something done by reaching my goals, catching my dreams and my plans. I dedicate this right here to my fans. I love you all loads, and I'll soon be home. Soon be home, soon be home. Dear fans, I dedicate this living to you. It's the best way I can show you when I say thank you for everything you've done. Hope you'll be impressed by my foes.